a man fondly remembered with the titles akin to the Master of Mountains and the Apostle of Culture and Peace, Nikolai Roerich, was a man of undeniable splendor. A great artist, scholar, philosopher, writer, and humanitarian, his magnificent representations of the Himalayan range are highly revered. Roerich's color, composition, and vivid imaginary were derivatives of a mind that perceived much more than what meets the eye. His works got framed based on the intimacy he shared with the mountains he so admired. Roerich was born on the 9th of October, 1874, in St. Petersburg, in Russia. Along with his wife, Helena, and their sons, he arrived in India in the year 1923 due to the growing political tension in his country. Upon arriving in India, the Roerich set out to visit the vast lands and culture. This painting by Nicholas Roerich depicts the region of Ergor in the Altai Mountains in Central Asia, as created when he, along with his immediate family and few friends, decided to trek from Sikkim to Tibet. The juggernaut and mammoth presence of the mountain range is grounded and anchored in this work. This work is special since he also infuses a degree of tension and unpredictable climatic conditions. He was able to include these nuances given the fact that this work was conceived and executed on a large surface area when one compares the size of this work with Nicholas Roerich's other works. The yellow skyline and the swirly cloud formation progress from the base upwards, inculcating a sense of momentum and gust. Titled Over Ergor Comes a Rider, the painting was executed in his reverse stylist treatment with a rich color palette of icy blues and bright yellow. The blues vary in shades and hue, which define the snow-clad peaks and the mountains face it that brave the cold winds. Nicholas Roerich's works are intertwined and represents the mystic and spiritual attributes of India's culture.